This is why I'm ready to talk about sex, because I've seen that we can imagine God as a woman, and this is like the birth of a woman bearing the image of God, and I want to see that woman with her clothes off. No joke, I mean a woman who is a moral agent while being sexual, not a marble statue and not a snake. What does that even look like? What I know is the dichotomy, virgin or whore, my sex coded passive or coded dangerous, but I don't think God is afraid of my vagina. Thank you.